write about the letter M. But before that, let's sing a song first. Every letter has a sound like the sound of M. M is for mango, M is for mug, M is for milk, M is for map, M is for monkey, M is for moon, M is for medal, M is for mop. When you know the sound of letter, reading is easy indeed. Pum pa-da-dum, pum 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 pum. M. Wow, that's nice, kids. So, are you ready to learn? Okay, let's get started. This is the big letter M, and this one is the small letter M. Now let's try to write the big M. Let's start from the top and make a straight line down to the bottom and go back to the top and make a slant line down to the right. Next, let's make a slant line up and make a straight line down to the bottom. This is the big letter M. Now let's try to write the small M. Let's start from the middle, make a straight line down and go back to the top, make a curve down to the bottom and another curve down to the bottom. This is the small letter M. Good job, kids! Now you know how to write the big and the small letter M. Do you still remember the sound letter M makes? Yes, it's mm, mm, mm. Can you follow me, kids? It's mm, mm, mm. Good job! Now I'm going to show you some pictures whose names begin with the sound of the letter M. First, mango. Mm, mm, mango. Can you say it with me, kids? Mm, mm, mango. Next, medal. Mm, mm, medal. Can you say it again, kids? Mm, mm, medal. How about milk? Mm, mm, milk. Can you say it with me, kids? Mm, mm, milk. Another one. Moth. Mm, mm, moth. Can you follow me, kids? It's mm, mm, moth. And the last one. Mug. Mm, mm, mug. Can you follow me, kids? Mm, mm, mug. Good job! These are the examples of the pictures whose names begin with the sound of the letter M. Now, kids, what is the sound of the letter M? You're right! It's mm, mm, mm.